and three men are shot on the near west side. They were walking near Wilcox and Oakley when someone in a light-colored van fired at them. One man is in critical condition. The other two are in good condition. The shooter got away.